Christian in the Heaven service. This is how funerals are supposed to be.